Talk Metals Managing Director Cristian Moreno is in studio now to discuss the resumption of drilling at the company's Paris Gold project to support its maiden MRE. Cristian, good to see you.
Good to see you, Jonathan. Thank you very much for this opportunity.
It's always a pleasure. Now, you've restarted drilling at Paris, as we've said there. Can you talk me through the primary objectives of this program?
Yes, Jonathan. So really good news for our shareholders, for our supporters. So we signed an equity agreement with Top Drill. We will pay 50% cash, 50% equity for this drill campaign, which means that we are taking care of the cash of the company. So the objective of this drill campaign is to, well, drill 1,000 meters of diamond and 8,000 meters of RC. And the idea is to infill and extend already identified mineralization. So with the last announcement that we released to the market 3 or 4 weeks ago, we intersected fantastic, fantastic intervals of gold. We are very proud of this project. This project is good. We believe it's one of the best projects out there in the region. And well, the objective is intersect additional high-grade gold west of the Paris pit and also between Triple H and Paris in the new discovery that we did in that announcement in the last drill campaign that is called Eva.
So, yeah, just as you mentioned there, you will be, the drilling is planned for Paris West and Eva. Can you just elaborate a little bit more on the extent of the drilling plan there?
Indeed, indeed, Jonathan. So in terms of Eva, the idea is to connect the two existing small open pits. And if we connect that, we are demonstrating that the project is significant in terms of continuity. And in the Paris West area, we have our ultra high grade gold structure still open to the west. So the idea is, and looking forward to release the MRE, we want to have a significant amount of indicated gold in that portion of the project. So all the numbers are looking very, very good. And yeah, the idea is just keep extending, keep infilling, and keep delivering to the market high gold grade intervals.
And speaking of good numbers, gold prices are at highs as we've seen all of for most of this year. So it's a really good time to be drilling and to factor that into the MRE as well.
Indeed, indeed, Jonathan. So we really have high-grade gold mineralization in the Paris Gold Project. High-grade, really high-grade, and by the way, is very shallow. So one of the holes in the previous discovery was, I think, that 16 meters at almost 5 grams per ton from 60 meters depth. That is deep in 60 degrees. So in fact, it's 50 meters vertical depth. So the strip ratio there is not going to be significant. And the mineralization is very high. So considering the gold price, we understand probably the equity market doesn't follow the gold price. That's why Top Metals is really looking forward to release this mineral resource estimate. And after that, the company is also considering an idea of production. So we also have that in mind because we have 13 mining licenses, pre-native titles, and if we want to go to production, we have a really, really fast track and fast way to do it. So yeah, interesting times.
Mm. Cristian, do you have a timeline in mind for all of that?
Indeed. So Jonathan, look, we are looking to release the MRE in this quarter. We want to release a very strong MRE. So hopefully when that is done, the market will appreciate that. Keep in mind that this is a company that listed in 2021. We don't have a significant amount of drill holes drilled in the project, but because of the high gold grade, we are going to be able to release this information to the market. In terms of drilling, we are going to release, if the lab allow us and provide information as soon as possible, the first set of drilling probably by mid-August, then late August, another set of drilling, and then mid-September, the rest of the drilling results, plus the MRE around those dates. So plenty of news coming for our shareholders. We have in mind as well exploration target. We are currently doing soil sampling in all the new tenements that we have acquired, and the soil sampling is looking pretty good.
And I think finally, it's worth also mentioning the geological significance of the Boulder-Lefroy fault that you're in, and the impact on the Paris Gold's potential there.
Indeed, indeed, Jonathan. So if we follow the Boulder-Lefroy fault, this is just a geological fault, but it's not a common geological fault. It's a fault that is carrying 70 million ounces of gold. So just to make it simple, Kalgoorlie open pit, the big open pit, you follow that Boulder-Lefroy fault, you go to Sendai's gold fields operation, and then you follow down that particular fault and you arrive to the Paris Gold Project. Once again, Jonathan, this project is very, very good. I believe in the Paris Gold Project. I really believe that this is a strong project with a strong mineralization. And my idea and my objective is to make it big. That is my main objective. And by the way, Jonathan, we have a lot of land, 1,200 square kilometers of land, one of the major tenement holders in the region. So very undervalued company and a huge opportunity for shareholders and investors.
Christian, look forward to speaking again as the news unfolds.
Indeed, Jonathan, thank you very much for your time. And to all my shareholders, thank you very much for your support.